Hello Pisces, welcome to the channel, and this is going to be your weekly tarot reading May 7th to May 13th, 2018. So the first card that is showing up, the topic of your week, and this is going to be the King of Swords. The second card shows up the core of the situation here, that will be the Ace of Wands. Third card expresses up the challenges that you need to overcome. We do have for you Seven of Cups. And the last one is the Guidance card. This is going to be the Ten of Wands. You have a lot of work to do. So what we do have for you is a person you need to prove yourself in front, because this person does have a great hopes for you, and they have in general great things in store for you. And this is mostly career reading. That is your boss or a person you're depending on. This is the one who gives you work. This is the one on which assessment you rely on, all right? For are you performing good or are you performing worse into your career? And if you want to, as well into your social circle, all right? Or maybe as well into your relationship, that could be your boyfriend or a girlfriend, which is testing you at this very moment. They have given you an opportunity. This person have given you an opportunity with the Ace of Wands to raise yourself in a sense of earning yourself a promotion, earning yourself a raise into salary, earning yourself being next by them into one relationship, etc., etc. So they have given you a chance, all right? So this week, Pisces, you will be given a chance. That's the bottom line. And what you're going to do with that chance is entirely up to you guys. But what is advisable here, and what is the guidance from the Tarot, is that you accept this opportunity as an awesome opportunity, all right? You need to accept that opportunity as something that worth its toils, and as well something that is going to pay off further into the future. Now, the Ten of Wands mostly comes when, you know, you are working way too hard, etc., etc., but not as a guidance. As a guidance, it means just on the opposite, especially as we do have the Seven of Cups here as a challenge, saying that you probably will think that your efforts are going to be utterly futile and it doesn't worth it. You know, these people, they just talk much and they don't do anything in return, etc., etc. That is not the case here. Now, the King of Swords only gives opportunity to those he feels he sees and analyzes fit for the job. That being said, when you are given that opportunity, you know, that means that they have sold something into you. Either the person of interest or your boss, they have sold something in you that makes you perfectly capable, or at least giving them the impression that you are perfectly capable to get the job done. Either the job could be establishing a relationship or further a particular project, etc., etc. The bottom line is that the opportunity is like a shared dream. It will be something you wanted, all right? It's not going to be something meaningless for you, but rather it will be a big deal. And as a big deal, you have to put a big toils. Now, along the way with the Ten of Wands that we do have, you will have to please others, you know, you have to move forward regarding a certain code of conduct, playing by the rules, etc., etc. So you will not have much of a room to play with, all right? But you will have to go with a particular strategy, particular plan, and that will baffle you, and kind of like it will feel like a slavery to the job itself. It will feel like a slavery into a relationship. But don't forget, all right, don't forget that this is just a temporary thing, because the Seven of Cups as a challenge points that things can turn over very quickly further into the future. And whatever you do during this week, Pisces, do not presume that you will know the outcome, because no one knows the outcome, all right? Even this person doesn't know the outcome, but the fact that they have entrusted you with this big deal and this big thing speaks a lot. Now, what this person can give you in return is a bigger position, all right? They can give you unconditional support. You need to know that this person is all about battles and fights and etc. So when you have them by your side, that means that they will always be ready to jump into the fire for you, all right? And as well, they have a big means necessary to resolve your current issues in return of taking on their task and bringing it to its very end. Not to mention that the Ace of Wands advises you to not strain yourself away from the creative chaos, but just on the contrary, because it's very likely that during this week you're going to find out a certain activity you're very good at that you didn't have any idea until now, like for example managing people, you know, like for example leading negotiations, all right, or constructing a certain things as well. So it's kind of like the opportunity which this guy is going to give you also will allow you to sprue your capabilities, your knowledge, and you will become much more versatile when you go for searching for another job and career further into the future as well. When we talk about relationships, these cards are talking about that you are going to have to deal with someone who is very enthralling, physically very fitable for your expectations of what person needs to be when they stay next to you into one relationship. In general, guys, this week will be a week of a big opportunity coming in from this person, the King of Swords, and in order for you to fully capitalize on it, you should not betray his expectations and you should move completely by his plan, because he will be the one taking on the responsibility in case you face failure, and you don't have to be the one who takes on responsibility. And at the end, of course, he will, he will take the majority of the accommodations, all right, but you will have your fair share as well. So with that being said, Pisces, be ready to jump into the new activity coming for you during this week. That being said, this was your tarot reading for the upcoming week. I hope you enjoyed it and you liked it. And in case you're interested in a private reading with me, everything you need to know about it will be listed down there in the description of this video. Rad signing up now. See you next time. Bye.